There you go. New level of customer service. Instead of delivery drivers bringing packages right to your front door,
mm-hmm.
boom, right down there, they're actually opening your front door, placing the package inside. All of this, you're not home.
It's called Amazon Key, and it's a new program. It's going to launch in 2 weeks, 37 different cities, including Baltimore. And ABC2's Mallory Sposte tells us about the program. So, Mallory, why do they even need something like this?
Package thieves, Kelly and Jamie. I've reported on this plenty of times, especially during the holiday season. Amazon thinks this could be a solution. The only catch is you have to let the delivery person into your home while you're not there. It may sound creepy, but just might work. They're called porch pirates, criminals who steal your stuff right in front of your home. It's a pesky problem that Amazon is now looking to solve.
The delivery men would have an app, swipe on that they're there to deliver a package that you are expecting, and then that triggers a service that they have embedded behind the cloud cam and keyless entry to let them in your door.
You'll need the Amazon indoor security camera and compatible lock to use Amazon Key. The service unlocks your front door. The courier puts your package in your front entryway, closes the door, and requests to relock the door.
They capture it all on video. So you would be concerned that you're letting a stranger into your home and that they could then go in and take other things or just even explore and be creepy about it, but they're being captured on camera while they're doing that.
Professor Ye says Amazon Key is a well-thought-out idea, but there are security concerns.
My concern wouldn't even be about Amazon's employees and whether or not they're trustworthy, but being able to have a system like that being hacked.
Equifax, Yahoo, Target, Whole Foods, the list goes on. Hackers are becoming more skilled. Cybersecurity is something Amazon and all online businesses will need to tackle. But in the meantime, consumers will have to decide whether they trust the workers and the system, all for added convenience.
Convenience is king in this day and age of marketing. People just want more and more convenience. Time is money.
And it's not just Amazon experimenting with a new delivery service.
Walmart's grocery delivery, they talked about them not only bringing in the groceries, but putting them away for you.
The system is designed not to just let in delivery drivers, but also cleaning services, friends, dog walkers, your kids. Amazon Key will be working with other professional service providers to grant them access into your home, as well as the people you trust through their app. And the service is only available to Prime customers starting November 8th. So, this is a way not to hide that key under your doormat anymore.
Yeah, right. Well, oh, they do. Oh, yeah.